Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. I'm the RPG chick. Carlia is sweeping. Okay. So where are we going? There's this Northfringe cave nearby. Looks like there might be a... Yeah, remove it. That's right, that's how you move the marker. You put it like there and click anywhere else. Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, yeah, definitely looks like I can travel that way. So to the left, to the left, to the left. Down here and to the left? Is it to... What's to the right? No, it's to the left. Okay, just head that way. There's something else close by, but it hasn't been placed on my map. I'll just go here first. Hello there. Aha. What is that? Is that something? Is that a thing? No, that's a rock. Oh god. I almost got rammed by a freaking moose. You want to get up there so badly? I guess so. Shake things up a little bit.
Who's Roca?
Who's he levitating? Push me. I get to loot the body. Ba-boom. Okay, I got some gems. 111 gold. Sweet. Oh, these ogre teeth that we find. Alright. What was this? A summoned rock smasher? Oh. That's odd. Isn't that weird? That's a pretty wolf, isn't it? Northfringe cave, alright. I'm kind of worried about her pushing me again. Quite the view, huh? Let's see if there's anything up here. Some kind of fallen tower or citadel or something. I don't think I can get up there. Excuse me? You're so overzealous lately. Yeah, you. I thought I saw something else. Never mind. Let's check out this cave. Probably full of more of these rock smasher ogres. Is that what I call? Rock smasher ogre? Ogre rock smasher? And one of them was animated into... Well, that's a raised wolf. It's odd. So it could be more ogre rock smashers or necromancers, or both? Why am I using Storm Arrows? How about not use Storm Arrows? Right in the buttocks. I see you. So I can yank this arrow out. Nope. Right in his mouth. That had to hurt. For like a split second. Okay, I'm literally gonna pull... Well, it's not actually in his butt. It's kind of like in his... back slash backside. I got it though. Ooh, snowberries. Dead Anta. Oh, we need his pelts. Cool. Three more for Dark Tacto. Almost forgot about that. Copper necklace. Potion of extreme healing. Anything special about these wolves? Other than my arrows are in them? Guess not. I'm just fighting regular wolves. A moonstone or a vein over there. Oh my. I guess I can get through there? Or we lead around this way? Ah! Guess I'll drop... I'll drop this. I mean, I don't know if I can even sell it anywhere. I haven't used it because it seems like too much of an unfair advantage. Is that a wolf? Yeah, I thought it was a deer. Yeah, it's a wolf. They're just prettier wolves than we've seen before, timber wolves. Nice mercy kills. Quick and, well, I can't say painless, but... see no reason why I'd go in there. I really just wolves around here? There was a fallen deer right there. Can't get that ear back. Not this one. I mean arrow. Ear. What am I thinking of? Farmer ears. Oh. There's a skeleton there. Uh-huh. Well, things are getting decidedly Draugr-esque here with that door. Above. We're down here. Timmy fell down the well. Well, if I go that way, it doesn't look like I can come back up again now, does it? At least not the way I came. Let's check through the door then. Barred from the other side. Alright. We are jumping down there, because I don't know where else we'd go. Coming? Spooky down here. See that up top. Oh, that's just a... never mind. I thought it was an alcove up there. I was seeing it wrong. Oh. School of Harmony. I've only used them a couple times. Northfringe Sanctum. Here we go. Had no idea we're going to end up in Draugr ruins. Skeever? Where's Carlia? Oh, it's not a skeever, it's just a regular rat? Huh? It's just light reflected. Getting a little spooked here. I am keeping at the ready here. huh? That's a rat. Thing. I thought I awakened something else. I thought a Draugr was going to come out of here. These places do creep me out a little bit. Just in general. Look at that arrow. You can keep your meat to yourself. Oh, we got a chain. We've got a chain here. So it's gonna open that door, I'm sure. All the linen wraps you could possibly want. A scroll of calm. Nah. Gems, nice. Carly is there. Oh. Now she's here. Funny how that happened. That didn't open that. What did that open? This. And that's a tripwire. You know, when you put it there, at the top of the stairs, it's easily visible. Apprentice lock. Deactivated Draugr. Huh. Ditto. That chest is empty. Hanging moss? You are not deactivated. I knew they were going to play that trick too. I'm like, one of them is going to be the real deal. Oh, greater soul gem. Anything else in there? That be my Sounds of Skyrim mod. Makes things extra creepy in the dungeons. I literally... Carlia. God. Potion of Ultimate Stamina. Eh. Bane of the Undead. I'll take that. Probably never use it, but... I took it. place is pretty big. That's where I came from, okay. Expert. Okay, we've got all these doors. Ah! It's okay, I have hundreds of lockpicks. Potion of plentiful healing. Gems. Ditto. Oh, scroll of heal other. I won't need that, but guardian circle? And a skull. I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm almost back to being overweight again. So... Okay. Next door? Somewhere around here. Nope, wrong way. Sure. Okay. Lesser soul gem. I'm gonna have to drop the others, the last stave. Sitting here. We came from that way. Okay. Step on the trap. I don't think she'll activate it. I think I have that taken care of with my amazing follower tweaks thingy. Yeah. Kind of one of the most annoying things in this game when a follower just activates all the traps you work so carefully to avoid. Yeah, I'm carrying too much again. How would you like a nice Heavenarak staff? Milk thistle branch. There's a lot of gems in these areas. If I take the ruined book over there, something might happen, right? Save that for a bit. We continue that way. Wow, I'm getting lost in this place. This place, this thing's on fire? What? Water's coming up from the ground. I think. I hear a Draugr. Elixir of Regeneration. I hear something. I don't know if it's to the wall or what. Ah! Barrow.
I live another day.
Will you watch where you throw that crap? I'm being surrounded by flame here. Can't sit in the throne? How disappointing. Where'd the Death Lord go? A single gold piece. Where'd he go? A silver candlestick. Look at that, how it doesn't even move. Like, it stays no matter how we move it. It doesn't tip. That's funny. What do we... he get blown into the wall? Or more good camouflage? There's his sword. Oh, he got blown in here. So hard to see. Malign aversion to magic. Yeah, why not? Thank you. How big is this place? I've got two ways to go now. Go down this way. We've got a way here, and we've got a way off the main chamber. Oh, I think we couldn't get through that. That's a, what do you call it? A gate. That would not open. Oh. Stealthy time. Oh. Yep. Well, they've got a rune here. Oh, this place is covered with runes. I didn't see the rune right in front of me. Oh, it's still hurting me. Look at that bow going crazy. Can I activate that last one? I guess not. Before I do anything... Oh, there's more runes! There's a Draugr in there as well, right? Alright, hit me. No. Come on, that thing. Fill with traps. Oh. She hit the other one. You okay? Should have followed me. It was cool, the firestorm. It's pretty neat. What does it say? Embalming... Oh. I thought it said embalming egg. Why is... I don't know. Plentiful magicka. Okay, now that we set off every trap in the damn place. Except for that one. We will... Oh, wow. Another door. Oh. I hear things walking around. I can't pick those? Oh, I see you. Does he have hair? What? Or is it just a light? Walk back over there. Unless you'd prefer to stay there.